Hello, Penny. Sit yourself down.
Thank you.
Now, just relax. This isn't going to be painful. I'm just going to take a little x-ray. That naughty one at the back. There. If you wouldn't mind, Marjorie.
Yes, of course.
Can an x-ray harm a child?
Child? What age?
Young.
How young?
Very young, like unborn.
Oh, yes. I don't think... don't bother with that. I've decided not to do the x-ray.
I see. And will you be needing Miss Warrender's file?
No.
All right, dear. Yes, fine, thank you.